just launched Harpers Creek Ramp here in South Carolina. A little frosty this morning. I think the air temperature's 39, something like that. Water temperature 53. 6 foot of water. Give us a little booyah. Little test. Little junk Oakma rod. I need to get another Shakespeare. Under a year and it's wore out. Yep, under a year and it's wore out. It's not holding up near as well as the Shakespeare's do. Yes, sir. Whew. GoPro stop recording. Yeah, buddy. That's it. Come on up here, buddy. Come on. Yeah, he's hooked good. Yeah. Hang on, buddy. Fish one, not bad, about maybe a pound. What do you think, Baxter? He's about a pound. Yeah. Now, let's just do the slow release on him. Yeah, he may be about 8. Nah, I give him about a foot. There he goes. He's nice and happy. Just trolling while I'm back in the little slough there. A little foggy to go out on the main lake yet. I do not want to get run over by a go-fast. Caught one a little bit ago. So we'll see what happens. Even if I put the lights up, it wouldn't do much in the fog. We all know that. Berkeley Flicker Shad. Yeah, turn the motor off. This one feels like a better fish. Where are you? Yeah, you're still on there. Let's get you around this side. Yeah, come on, buddy. There you go. Under the boat. There you are. Yeah, buddy. Come on, Max. Yep. Mm. Say, Mary, I caught the last fish on. And looks like when I go to Amazon, I'll be getting two Shakespeare's. Good thing is I didn't drop the pliers in the lake. I dropped the rod in the lake. Yeah. So that'll be down in Lake Russell time capsule for all times. Got the fish off and the reel was counterbalanced the other way. Whenever I turned around to turn GoPro back on to get a good picture of the fish, the reel flipped them right to the bottom. So, there's the Berkeley flicker shad and the rod and the reel, gone. But, I guess that's fishing. Drop a comment below if you've ever done something stupid like that. Got one. Thanks. You gonna pull? He's on there. He's just not pulling very hard. Come on up. Come on. And here's the reveal. Nice bass. Now he's taking some drag. Now he's taking the old drag. Yes, he is. He does not want to come to the surface. Come on up, buddy. About a 3-pounder. Yep, about a 3-pounder. Try not to drop the reel in the water this time. What do you think, Bax? Come on. Right in the corner of the mouth. Keep that out of his eye. Beautiful, beautiful fish. Yes, it is. Yep, that is a beaut. Yes, he is. Isn't he, Baxter? Okay. Okay, gonna give it the nice slow release. Woo! Throwed that water right up in the face. Yes, he did.